We took things for granted. We expected coffee in the morning. We expected free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped and the internet went dark, we survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, did you own a gun?
Did your neighbor?
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries...
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
All government personnel, the White House is under attack. This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
Signs critical.
I've got eyes on a division agent heading north toward the White House. Looks like they've cut down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
You're fucking dead, Agent.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Leave this one to me.
Serious trauma detected. Agent killed. Medical assistance needed.
They killed him!
Agent, vital signs, zero.
There's the agent! Get that fire out!
Serious trauma detected. Agent killed. Sentry entered.
Good thing you arrived when you did.
I can't wait till the shift is over.
Over here. You hear me? Hey, thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Manny, our coordinator.
Portable device detected.
I'll give you a full report once we assess the damage.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
My feet are killing me.
Could use some help moving stock later.
Howdy!
Over here. Come on over.
Get the smell out.
Hello?
The theater settlement is off to the east. You'll probably run into some trouble along the way. You'll have to do this block by block, but I'm sure you'll be fine.
I've got the biggest inventory in DC.
The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But when DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Electronic device detected. Safe area left. Safe area detected. leaving safe area. Nearby Echo detected.
Decent coffee, right?
Fuck if I know. I don't drink this shit for pleasure.
Trust me, it's good. You should savor it. Might be your last chance.
Man, it still tastes like dirt.
What's happening in New York is just the beginning.
Assistance needed.
not getting away with that.
Device detected.
Weathered the storm.
There'll be more tomorrow.
Electronic device detected.
You're coming up on the theater settlement. The woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
Entered.
Hello, Agent. Keep up the good
work. 13 for the betterment of the city. That's funny. I was supposed to have a meeting in the West.
Agent, I'm right here.
top of the roof.
I want to check this out.
Look who it is.
You know what I miss?
Donuts.
Agent, check this out.